It is Wednesday Night Hockey presented by New Amsterdam Vodka. Tonight, it's the St. Louis Blues and the Minnesota Wild. For the Blues, it will be Jordan Binnington, who is coming off back-to-back wins over Colorado, stopping 59 of 63 shots, and he has had a spectacular season. He is 6-0-1 in his last seven starts. Moved along for Wallman out of the corner. He's greeted there by Greenway. Left along the boards. The Blues attempt to get to it. Held in by Minnesota's Eriksson Ek.
The Eriksson Ek line, and here's Foligno. Good solid hit on Marco Scandella. And Scandella got rid of that puck, and you see right there. I mean, you never saw Foligno coming, and that's something you're going to see a lot here tonight. And then Foligno, moments after that, a line that plays in your face hard, and they try and, shake your confidence, so keep an eye on that here tonight.
Good. We'll wind it up top to the slot again, turning stick of Jordan Kyrou. He'll wind along, shift by Hartman, maintain control, then a beautiful play by Hartman on the recovery. Ryan Suter through the slot all the way across. Zuccarello looking for Rask, a nice stick check by Tyler Bozak on him. Eriksson Ek is all over him. Barbashev goes across. Krug, a lead pass. Kyrou in alone. What a save! Cam Talbot!
Eden, Torrey Krug able to find Kyrou in stride and get past Matt Dumba. It's a good move. I think if he hangs on to it for a little bit longer, Kyrou, I think he has an empty net goal. He's got Talbot moving, but he quickly shoots it and is not able to elevate. And Talbot would.
He lost it. Little pirouette by Torrey Krug. The Blues reestablish. Walk in for a chance. Bozak, it goes high off the glass. Barbashev for Thomas for the front. It's Kyrou. He'll turn away from Ryan Suter. Now Justin Falk. His shot bodied down by Talbot.
And two teams that are not shy of playing that physical brand of hockey.
Now Kevin Fiala. Little drop pass, Spurgeon denied by Binnington.
And Falk was able to get that shot to the net, and Talbot able to fight it off.
A steal, it's Nico Sturm. Parisi with a shot, great stop by Binnington. A great veteran of the Wild gets a great chance right here, but a better save by Jordan Binnington. Given a shove by Hartman. Tarasenko stays strong on it. Now Bozak, Tarasenko, short side, held by Talbot. On a cycle for Mike Hoffman. He'll wind it high. Here's Krug, a handoff for Blay. One-timer, Hoffman kicked out with a purpose by Talbot. Here in Minnesota. Wednesday night hockey, shot taken by Ryan O'Reilly, blocker saved by Cam Talbot. Dumba, a nice keep at the point. Kirill Kaprizov, what a pass for Zuccarello. He'll delay, he'll circle the track. Out in front, it's picked off by David Perron.
Oh, it can be scary. You see him right here off the faceoff. He's able to generate a chance. But like I say, a guy is new in the league. He's hungry. He's talented.
By Jordan Greenway. Marcus Foligno pokes it ahead. Greenway takes it to the far side. Dumba hammers one off the pad of Binnington. St. Louis, Krug is on it. Moving along, interrupted by Kaprizov. His shot goes off Krug, and it goes out of play.
It's over in this area, and it's a quick chance opportunity. You see, it's an errant play there. Krug trying to clear it. Goes off of Shen, and now you got Kaprizov in an area where if he can rip it,
that moves it in. 2:50 left in period one. Goalless. A dangle. Perron, a shot kicked out with a purpose by Talbot. 6-6. Holding onto it. Guarded by Jaden Schwartz. Getting to it. Marcus Foligno. One-timer. Brodin. They score! Eriksson Ek out in front.
Early on in this game, Greenway does a good job of protecting this puck, hanging on to it, and then eventually they win a puck battle right here. I mean, it's a broken play. Foligno gets it to Brodin. And Brodin steps into this one, and it's hard to tell if Eriksson Ek did get a piece of it in front, but some more good work from this Eriksson Ek line to generate the opportunity.
And the Blues get it out. The Wild, they counter. A chance, Fiala right out in front. Oh, Binnington got a piece of it.
Guys like Kaprizov has game-breaking ability, gets this breakaway from the blue line, goes forehand, backhand, and Binnington just gets a piece of it. and the hit by Fiala on Wallman, and this is why Wallman is slow getting back to the bench. Victor Rass to create that chance.
Offensive zone start for the Eriksson Ek line. Greenway on that line. Block, they score! Joel Eriksson Ek!
They're hard to play against. It's a face-off win, but who wins the battle? It's Jordan Greenway. And he gets it to the net. And a rebound that Binnington can't control. Why? Because Marcus Foligno's at the net, and it's an easy put-away for Eriksson Ek. But Craig Berube's not going to like that goal, Johnny. You win a face-off, lose a puck battle. And you see Binnington gets caught up there.
Robert Thomas gets away from Zuccarello. A shot taken wide on the stick side of Talbot. Skates of Ryan O'Reilly. Kevin Fiala with Hartman. He'll drag it. It goes off Mikola. Back of the goal. Hartman is hit hard. For the front, there's Portuzo. Hoffman dangles, lays it back for Blay. Rather Scandella, stopped by Talbot. Suter, one-timer, goes high over Binnington, out in front, it kicks around, blocked in front, at the defense, Zuccarello, with the cross, forged wide by Kaprizov, Ryan Suter, second chance, supported by Kaprizov, it goes all the way across, Zuccarello, to the slot for Rass, now Spurgeon, just wide, move it all the way across for Mike Hoffman, who pins it in for Sanford, who's defended by Cole, now Blay, out in front, he'll turn, stopped by Talbot, no rebound, lead the team, Zuccarello now holding onto it. Zuccarello this way, Jared Spurgeon, his shot tipped on. Binnington got a piece of it.
In the offensive zone, this play here by Spurgeon gets it to the net, or redirect by Kaprizov, goes off the mask of Jordan Binnington. And we talked about Jordan Greenway a lot tonight, and another finish check there on Justin Falk. And that
out of the scrum, Ryan Hartman for the Wild. Across, Binnington stands tall, Matt did. Rebound, he kicked that one out. Johansson blocked, maybe Mikola, maybe Binnington at the post. 41 left middle frame, number one by Binnington. Another chance for Hartman, he got that one. How about a trifecta? Did he get it? Well, maybe the post did, who knows?
Fiala, I think it should have been a cross check, but nevertheless, the first power play signals.
I'm with Bush, and St. Louis is all about this.
Well, here for St. Louis, quick work to get the puck down low, and then a beautiful feed here by Vladimir Tarasenko to Mike Hoffman. And for Hoffman, he's been hot on the power play, Johnny, for this St. Louis Blues team. That is his fourth power play goal now in the last seven games. A power play that's been heating up.
As Minnesota answers right back with a good sequence. Dumba creates space. Sets up Foligno. His shot scores! Marcus Foligno!
Watch Dumba here, on the wall, shake Braden Schenn. Able to get to the middle of the ice, leave him in the dust, and then the feed to Foligno, and then there's traffic at the net. No chance for Binnington to find this puck. As it goes through Falk, to the top corner, Parisi providing the screen, and the Minnesota Wild able to come up with a response after
Matt Zuccarello. Tries to penetrate on Sanford. Rask lays it back. Kaprizov just wide. A force that time and a steal. He'll go deep in back of Binnington. Marcus Johansson taken down in a hard way by Scandella. The pass for Spurgeon. Patted down by Binnington. Scandella broken up by Foligno. Great work. Eriksson Ek off the paddle of Binnington. Second chance stopped by Binnington. Lay it back for Spurgeon. Popping out to it, Fiala, his shot, shielded by Binnington. Ricocheted across, right off the outside of the post. Cutting off the pass, shorthanded breakout, Justin Falk. From the line and in, his shot, taken care of by Talbot.
Up on the penalty kill so far for St. Louis. A good stick by Riley a few moments ago, and you see Falk right here. Smart play, get it to the net, and then follow it up and stay in front of Talbot so that the faceoff is in the Minnesota zone. That one gets...
Roll it in off the corner wall. In the circle, Perron all the way back. Falk with a shot. It screeches high off the glass.
Look at how all this started. Right at the horn, Sandy Blay and Carson Soucy. Blay comes back. Sanford has something to say. I think that's something that Craig Berube likes to see from guys like Blay and Sanford. Get engaged. Let's see if they can bring the energy for the third period and come back from down two.
Ryan Hartman will take the faceoff for Minnesota, won by Ryan O'Reilly, one of the best at that, now Krug. Around the horn, Perron. This way, Hoffman, he scores!
Right away in the power play, O'Reilly wins the draw, and then they get to work. Krug is able to settle it down, Use the seam. Perron, a beautiful pass to Hoffman in the release. Doesn't give chance for Cam Talbot to get across. Not sure if there's a little bit of contact from Tarasenko on Talbot, but man, this guy can shoot the puck on the power play. Let's see if there's a little bit of, not much. I mean, he's in the blue paint.
Ryan Suter, Jared Spurgeon, and now full flight, Kaprizov. In the zone, a shot taken, snared by Binnington with Brodin. A heavy hit by Hartman on Bortuzzo, who's got it. His shot goes off a stick high. It deflects out of play. Left available for Eriksson Ek. Perron got a stick to it. Nice move by Soucy. Side of the goal. Porte, Foligno out in front.
Nope.
Information silence. From our friend.
Silence from Edzo.
How about this? A chance. Jordan Kyrou right out in front.
Face-off win for Minnesota. And a reverse by Matt Dumba to Jonas Brodin. And Robert Thomas with a great read right here. Dumba's trying to reverse it to his partner. Thomas sees it, jumps to it, gets it quickly out in front. And you can see the forwards have vacated. And even though Kyrou mishandles that puck, it's able to fool Cam Talbot as it goes through the legs. And
the Blues in control. Kyrou out to center. Centering pass in the zone. Hoffman, his shot caught by Cam Talbot. St. Louis careful on the change. Greenway, double team. Both Blues go down. The crowd loves it.
Right here. I mean, he's been a physical force all game long. Takes down Bozak and Mikkola at the same time. And that'll get the guys on the bench excited. And it's more a couple of hits in.
Now Zuccarello. With a chance out in front, intended for Kaprizov. It was broken up by Tory Krug. The Wild get it out. Kaprizov wants a change. He gets to the bench. The Blues sense that. Here they come. It's Hoffman. His shot bodied down by Talbot. This way for Zach Sanford. He turned it over. Fiala, Hartman, right in. What a stop! Binnington is best. What an opportunity right here. Ryan Hartman. Jordan Binnington says no. Mikkola. To the corner, Tarasenko. He's clustered by Spurgeon. Now Mikola's shot swallowed up easily by Talbot. Perron pays a price there as he laid it deep. Fall from the point, a shot ricochets off Talbot. As it was tipped and now off a stick off Brodin, Mike Hoffman. Kyrou's goal is tied it. Now Thomas, right in, he scores! Robert Thomas!
Remember the play he made earlier in the period where he's able to jump Dumba and Brodin. Watch his bouncing puck. Brodin not able to settle it down. Thomas corrals it. And it's the fact that he's on his toes and is putting pressure on Brodin on that flip puck. That's what creates the opportunity. And a terrific finish there by Robert Thomas. What a comeback for the St. Louis Blues here in this third period.
St. Louis looking for their third consecutive win. All the way back for Suter. That's all. The St. Louis Blues come back from 3-1 down and defeat the Minnesota Wild 4-3.